recently read the book James and the Giant Peach by Walter. Once there was a boy called James Henry Trotter. He had a wonderful life till he was 4 years old when his parents got eaten by an angry rhinoceros who escaped from the London Zoo. James packed his stuff and was sent to live with his two horrible aunts. They made him work and not let him play, and did not let him play. One day, an old man came and gave James magical beans that would make his life wonderful again. While running to the house, James fell and suddenly dropped the magical bean and felt bad that his life would not be wonderful again. The next day, there was a peach on the old peach tree which never gave any peaches. James and his aunts were surprised to see the peach. The peach grew bigger and bigger. It grew as big as a house. One night, James found a hole in the peach. He crawled inside the peach until he found a door in the sea. He went inside and met the most wonderful creatures, ladybird, old green grasshopper, miss spider, centipede, etc. With these creatures, he had the most wonderful adventure.
Good.